Sunday's poll passed without any major incident. Over 60% of the Tunisian electorate voted for a new parliament, a larger than expected turnout. The election pitted Islamist party Ennahda against its main secular rival Nida Tunes. Vote counting is underway and Nida Tunes' party is confident.
Actually, we have positive indicators showing that Nida Tunes, with God's will be in the first position. We cannot talk about the results until official results are announced. However, there are positive indicators that we note with joy and pride. We will wait for the final results to give our opinions.
The vote is seen as a key step for Tunisia's political transition. Analysts have been predicting no party will emerge with an outright majority in parliament. Carol Oyola, CCTV.